go this way. Looks like I stopped, but I'm getting a cool shot.
Showers are becoming obsolete.
We're just exploring.
Just curious if there's no obvious wind currents, no nothing. So, if say, like, one of these moved, it would be something out of the ordinary. Mm-hmm.
Huh? Do you want to prop them all up?
Yeah. And then get a shot, just the whole thing. So, I don't know if you guys saw this. So this one was closed, more so than we opened it. And then this one, if we pushed it open, that looks like it's coming back. I only know this because I watched CSI and they were talking about blood splatter.
Oh, yeah. And Dexter helped me.
Yeah. So.
Everything I know is from TV.
But this one was the... This was probably math class. And I don't feel any wind.
This board right here. It takes a lot to push it that far.
Right.
But opening it,
if you're pulling it back. It's like it's painting and smearing.
Yeah.
So that happened from opening.
Did it happen from opening or closing?
Or closing. That's what I mean.
Okay, yeah, because I was... Your thing proves it.
Yeah.
Closing. That's cool. I'd love to check the footage.
Yeah.
I'd like to see if you could tell. I'm curious if you could tell if it's like wind. And like, if both of them might be wind.